Morning, guys. We are back on the camera because it's decided to start working again, so we can actually see the screen as to what's going on. But we are heading to Walmart because my mum and dad are coming over today, and we're going to go buy some stuff. We're going to hopefully be able to get it into their room, so that once they arrive, yeah.
I feel like they'll let us. Should we ask before we go?
Yeah. That's what I was going to do anyway. But the plan is we're going to buy loads of stuff. We're going to put it in their room as like a little surprise for when they come in, and then they're going to open the fridge and then they're going to see it, and then they'll be excited.
Oh my god, that's so cool!
Yeah, but their plane arrives in at just gone 2. At the moment it is coming up to 11, so there's still about 3 hours left, but we're going to head on over to Walmart, probably get some more stuff and some more sweets.
Oh yeah! I need more Funyuns as well.
Yeah, exactly.
I've eaten like all my Funyuns.
So we're going to grab an Uber. And sorry that the last two, I don't know if it's sorry or not, but the last two vlogs were a bit dodged because we were on cameras.
On our phones.
But now we're back on the camera, so hopefully everything is going to be good.
Because I have a feeling the picture may be better on the phone, but maybe the quality of the vlog might not be.
I don't know.
It's going to be harder to edit.
Yeah.
Film from the phone.
Yeah. So, but anyway.
I'm not going to do it anyway.
We're back on the camera anyway, so hopefully everything's all back to normal, and we're not going to get the camera wet.
Hey everyone.
Hey, so we're just waiting outside of the hotel, but we just need to speak to you guys about Uber, and how actually like useful it is. So we're going to flip the camera around and we're going to show you guys. This is the app, and this driver was literally just around here. Now every single time that we use Uber, it is literally, you know, they're only about 2 minutes away, so I'm sure the driver will be here like any second. But it's really good because it shows you exactly where the driver is in comparison to you, and exactly where to be picked up as well. So for anyone that is using like Ubers or anything like that, or taxis when they come to America, definitely use Uber because it is really, really helpful.
And it's so much cheaper as well. We had a little issue the other day when we were at Universal, and we decided to get a taxi from Universal to the nearest Walmart.
Yeah.
And the guy quoted us $15, so we quickly looked on Uber.
Well, I don't even think I looked on Uber. I said, hold on, let me check, and I didn't even get a chance to look on it.
We just left because it was 5 minutes down the road, and Uber charged us $8. So from 8 to 15.
Yeah, 15. Yeah.
$8 to $15
was the
just a huge difference.
So be careful of the yellow taxis.
Yeah, just don't get in a yellow taxi. Just order an Uber. That it will only be maximum of 10 minutes before one comes to you anyway. So you're not waiting around for a long time. But yeah, we would highly recommend.
Yeah, this is the best thing. So which one do we want? She's loving herself. So it's my mum's 50th birthday next Sunday. Close it and open it again. I think that one's a really good one. I think we should get that one. You're more than just family. What? I really don't know which one to get.
Card.
How cool is that?
There's so many people.
What's that one? Do you pull it out?
It's like 50 real good. Oh, it tastes good.
Oh.
I was like, 50's good.
There's some really good cards here, though. Like, really good cards. What? We should just get her loads.
I don't know how much they are, though. They're probably like $10 each. This one was my favourite, though.
This one's really good.
Taco cat!
Is there someone down there?
Taco cat!
Legs are going. What? So which one's your favourite so far?
I can't pick.
I don't think we should get Taco Cat, because I think that one's just a bit too random. Is that one going to stop?
Yeah.
Okay. It will. Are you sure? Okay. It does stop.
Taco Cat.
Okay. I quite liked... Wait, what's that our family? It doesn't even say happy birthday. I think the 50 one is pretty good.
Yeah.
This one. Is it this one?
Yeah, I've got one.
Oh, right. Oh, yeah. Cheers to you. What's that one going to be? It's going to be like a...
I don't know.
Press to...
It comes out.
Press to try. Do you press it? Press in the middle. Cheers to you.
I don't want a grip now.
Okay, never mind. The 50 one is pretty good.
Okay.
We've narrowed it down to two. It's either this 50 one or our family is the best. Open each one up. 50. I think that one's quite cool. Or this one. No, I like that one because you won't get that in England. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah, let's get this one.
You sure?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think so too.
I'll get this. What the hell have we done?
Everything possible.
Oh, I can't see.
It's because there's a cushion. Are you even looking at me yet? It looks like you're looking up there. Oh.
No, perfect.
Hi, guys.
So, we've already done this once before, only like 4 days ago.
And we went full out even more.
And
time.
Yeah, I don't know what happened. I didn't think we got as much this time, and then I've just put it all out and.
It looks ridiculous.
It looks bad. I mean, this time round, we were buying stuff for his mum and dad so we can fill up their fridge. So a lot of this is for them, like we've got them some cheese and ham and rolls and a cheese and biscuit selection thing and some fruit. That chicken's for us, no one else. And then we've got them like some, well, the orange juice and the Minute Maid lemonade is for them, and the Angry Orchard is for his dad, and some coffee for his mum, and then we've got a box of donuts each, so there's 12 donuts there that look amazing.
Which we mixed and matched.
Oh yeah, we mixed and matched them, but then last time we went to a different Walmart a couple of days ago, and they didn't have these Jolly Ranchers, and these were what we had last year and we were obsessed, and they're like, because there's pineapple flavour in there. There's pineapple, lemon and strawberry.
Do a dance. Can you not hear what song it is? You're not really dancing to the song, are you? She's loving herself right now.
Just trying not to smile, look at him. So, this right here is my mum and dad's plane, London Gatwick to Orlando, and they're flying with Norwegian. So we're literally just watching them about to land. I don't know which way they've got to go. I'm pretty sure they're going to have to swing down this way and then come back in up the runway. But that right there is their plane, and you can see it flying in. Look, how clever is that?
It's so quick.
Yeah, that's how fast it's going over the land right now. How cool is that?
That's mental.
And it shows you. And it shows loads of other ones. So if I could find another one. Hold on. I will find another one.
You don't want to pull out too
there
much.
There we go.
It's
no, I know where
it is. Yeah.
Oh yeah, I'll show you. So that one's going from Baltimore to Orlando. Now here you go. I'll show you how mental it gets. How many planes there are in the world right now. Actually, to be fair, I think I've got a filter on. So it's only showing. These are only the flights that are going to Orlando. Whereas if I took the filter off, look at that, that's how many planes there are in the world right now. Look at that, how cool is that?
That's insane.
That is a cool app. Look at Europe. Is that Europe? No, it's not. Is that Russia? Wait, where are we? Yeah, no, it is Europe.
I'm trying to.
So where's, let's say, where's this one going? This one is going Moscow to Geneva. Where are you going? Rotterdam to Heraklion. Oh, I don't even know where that is. Munster to Munich. How cool is this though?
This is awesome.
So if we go back over, right there, back over to, where am I? I haven't got a filter on now, that's the only issue. But it shows you, like, you know, little small planes as well. There you go. Hold on. Oh, look at this. What's going on here? Oh, that's showing the path that it's been on. So if I put an edit back on, filter, MCO, save, close. It should show, there it is, that must be them there. Let's yep, see. London Gatwick to Orlando. So that's them right there.
That's so cool.
How clever is that?
We'll be seeing them soon.
Yep, very, very soon. Now. And that's all their stuff right there.
Yeah, we just sorted through like what was ours and what was theirs. So this was all the stuff that we got for their little fridge in their room. So they should be happy with that, shouldn't they?
I hope so.
And I'm just putting away in the suitcase some of the ones that, like, I definitely want to take home, or like gifts for people as well. So
good idea.
Yeah, loving it. That's our pile of washing. Lovely.
So look, they're currently turning.
Oh, thinking about it.
I think it's just trying to draw its blue line. What a smooth line, bro. But apparently they're going to... Oh, there we go. They land in 8 minutes. But they've come all the way in. Up here, down here. And they're just turning around to get onto the Orlando International Airport.
Yay!
East Lake Tohopekaliga. What? How'd you say that word? Tohopekaliga. Tohopekaliga.
Perfect.
I know, just like me. So they're only 1,600 feet high.
Oh no!
Yeah, we're back on track. So when that hits zero, that means they've touched down. How clever is this? This is such a cool app. 250 feet. Oh my god, they're literally about to touch down. 100 feet. Slow down, pilot. 86, 85, 84, 83, 82, 81, 80, 79, 88, 70, 88, 70, 92. 97. Come on, driver, sort it out. I could land this better than you could.
No, you definitely couldn't.
I could. I think I could.
Not in a million years.
75 feet. He can't be hovering at 75 feet, surely.
It's probably the app.
Yeah, I think so.
So, Mum and Dad are pretty much down in the lobby, I think. They're, like, on their way. So we are going to go and meet them. Now, I don't think I'm going to be, like, recording too much of them, because I'm pretty sure that they will not want to be recorded.
But they'll want to watch this back.
Yeah, they'll want to watch it back. Yeah, they'll be on it a little bit, but not too much. But yeah, they're going to be down in the lobby in just a sec. So we are going to go and meet them. We're off to see the wizard, the wonderful Wizard of Oz. Do you dance? Do you use a wizard dance? How does a wizard dance go? Oh, very nice. She's thinking. Long and hard.
Yeah, but it's hard to get the coordination. That's it.
Is it? Oh, very nice. Yoo-hoo! Should I zoom into your face? I can't do it. I haven't got the fingers. Back at Animal Kingdom. Going to Rainforest Café. I don't think I'll be recording much in front of these two. But yeah. Going back to Rainforest Cafe, so we're going to show you guys what's inside Rainforest Cafe. I've sure shown you before, but here it is again. She thought it was a picture. There we go, guys. So that is day number, I don't know what day we're on. We're on about day 4, but vlog number 5 over and done with, and Emily's pretending to be asleep. And
I'm not pretending that I actually was asleep.
She's pretending to be asleep. So that is the end of this week's vlog, but there will be another one up next Sunday at 6 p.m. Which I believe it is going to be Magic Kingdom. It's going to be a Magic Kingdom day tomorrow. Mum and Dad arrived today. So we're going to go to Magic Kingdom with them tomorrow, and I'm just editing the Universal vlog at the moment. It's just edited in and it'll be uploaded overnight, but Emily's going to carry on pretending to be asleep. I'm going to go to sleep. but yeah, anyway, I hope you guys did enjoy this week's vlog, and we will see you all next week. Bye! I think she's waving. Oh, she is waving. Bye!